morning. It is Thursday morning, the 18th. We just left Marina Del Rey Harbor. Heading for San Pedro to get some fuel and then to the island. But we are trolling now. A blue and white feather on that one. Plain cedar plug on that one. And a colorful cedar plug on that one. And then we got Doug.
And
checking it on down.
A1.
So here we are on the beautiful boat, the Siesta. And sure, any rook dogs that don't know about it, this boat has been all over. Won the Bisbee tournament. All the good stuff. So anyway, let's introduce you to the captain. There you go. Now you're on camera. So we got three rods out. Feather, two cedar plugs. Getting the camera warmed up.
Barracuda. You never know. You're getting them out of Long Beach. I don't know exactly where. I haven't seen anything here.
Yeah.
No birds working.
Nothing. Beautiful day.
No park, so
no. We'll tune back in when we catch some fish. Fishing it on down. Got a big rappel out on that one. Cedar plug on that one. And a marlin feather on that one. And we're listening to the Material Girl, Madonna. See if we can see any live action. Catch a fish if we make it there. So there you have it. Another minute and 22 seconds of known about a video. Good morning. It is Friday, about 8 something. We were slow trolling some sardines and pulled into a cove. Doug did his first cast on a little firecracker jig. Let me show you which one it is. A little glow-in-the-dark special. A little tatty sea, you know. And that's what we got. One delicious eating fish.
Firecracker.
And so big. You know what? It's a yellow tail. That's what we came here for.
Yes, sir.
Doug is very proud. Well, until the next hookup, I think I'm going to keep this thing out so we can really get some footage. So, beautiful day.
Live action.
Sun's coming out a little bit. A little overcast, but hey, that's what we're here for.
Then push the top?
No. Carry on.
There you go, Todd's got a fish here, something.
Finally got me one.
Something on something. Something on something. Hopefully it's a big yellow. It's kind of mellow.
Yeah.
Here, hold this pot.
Is it on?
Yeah.
How do you know? You want a net? Oh man.
Yeah, yeah. Ah! Got it!
Well,
sweet,
they're getting a little bigger.
Yeah. Yeah, baby.
Now we're talking. Fish. Yeah, baby!
So, did you see what just happened about it? Got me a nice yellowtail. Finally. Cool it down. And we got the other tail up here. We got our lines out here. One, two, clip. We're running like 7-inch Rapalas, deep divers, and yellowtail, they're going nuts on them. So when we hook up again, guess what? You're gonna know about it. Okay, so here's the yellowtail I told you I caught, and I'm about to fillet it on down. Knew about it. That's what I'm talking about.
We get a shot again.
How's that? Down, like you can see. yacht. Yeah, that's a fillet. What I'm talking about. That's where all the bones are.
saving it. Unbelievable. Yeah, Doug.
Nice.
That's just one loin off one side. Oh! Hey, Doug, something's going on over here. I don't know. Got slammed by a bird or something. This has to come off. Talk in. really don't care. Let's see what this one tastes like. Rubber. Belly. Relationships. This one's gonna be the good one. Thank you. Yeah, this is gonna be fucking nasty right there. Scrape that blood shit out of them. Look at that loin, Doug. Yeah.
Nice.
Came out all right. No blood in it. That's why it looks butchered. You got to cut all that shit out of there. The bones out. Right. Chum. Dead. We need to hook one right now in front of all these people. Abused. Just the day I'll do it. Make up a little bit more chum out of this yellowtail belly and look at them fillets I got off this one little fish. Nice. I'm talking on my camera blade, doing some slicing and dicing video. Keep your hair. Hold your hair. Yeah, baby. That's it.
We caught this dive boat.
Geraldine, I saved this for you. You can make some fish head soup out of me. Anyway, that just about concludes my video for right now, because I gotta throw that shit out now then. Going on? Oh shit, we're stopping up. Let me. Out on the streets. Oh boy. I feel like I got some chisel. Let me show you the lure we use to catch all this meat on this table right here. Oh boy. Looks like I got. Hey Doug, look at that. I got somebody else's line. Oh. It's all good, it's on camera, man. You know, this is fishing. Let's pull this shit in.
I'm wishing.
throwing it away.
Do the right thing. We'll put it in the trash can. Boy, that got sprayed up, didn't it? Woo! Well, so you see it. So you got the knife and you got, this is all the meat you get out of the fish. So, till we get a bigger one or the next one, I'm gonna tune in again.
Well, it's Friday and we're headed back in. Ended up getting a couple of yellows. Hung the tails up here. You can see them on down. And we're trying,
tails, baby.
We're trying for another one, as you can see here.
Tails, baby.
Yeah, yeah. That is what I'm talking about. Twin tails.
Venice tails.
So anyway, we've had a great day. We ran into the Sport King down there. Tried to score on down some anchovies, but they didn't have too many left, so they couldn't hook us up. So could sure use those for the bass. But right now we're rocking with these guys. About 7 inches, so it's like when we get hit by a bass, you know, the head's left, the body's gone, but only thing that's really taken to him is the barracuda. Which yesterday we were trolling on the dinghy and I ended up getting 2 barracuda, slow trolling some giant anchovies. So, you know, we're having fun so far. Fishing is kind of slow. The report on the boats fishing in the kelp and all that, really, really, really slow. Conditions are perfect. I don't understand it, but anyway, we're gonna tune back in as soon as we see the back of the boat and what it says about it. Beautiful, isn't it? Bob, all of our beautiful rods. Yeah, no. Tense boat, cruising them on down. Got the outriggers there, some fence here. Badass swim step down here. Yeah, tons of room. You can kick back here, you know. Set your rod right on down. You know. So, ain't no complaints about this trip. This has been insane. So, probably gonna do it a few more times after this. Other deckhand's kind of been flaking, so. Hey, anytime they need me to do this, I'm down. We got people coming in from Australia tomorrow. We're flying in by helicopter from LA. We're gonna pick them up and hopefully resume some live action on some of these tomorrow. So, until then, I think Doug and I might go out and troll around on the skip, so I'll probably bring my camera and maybe we can show you some live action on some barracuda. So, anyhow, it's been fun, man, and I hope you enjoy my videos. Peace out. The last video I just did, I just shut the camera off about 10 minutes later. Got another yellow mops fish. So we each got one. Beautiful, man. Yeah.
I gotta get the phone because I've been fucking with my buddy.
Well, this is all going to be on YouTube, right here.
Oh, wonderful. Well, that's good.
Under my name, you know, just type in my name under YouTube and you'll have all my fishing videos. But, what a beautiful fish. So, anyway, everybody's jealous about it that's driving on down, so. Looks like I got another one I gotta clean here.
They're right here.
Woo! That's where I gaffed that sucker. Didn't want to really hit him in the side, but that is kind of the stomach. That's a good area. That's about a 12 to 15 pounder. Yeah, yeah.
You do me.
You got it.
This will go on the website. It's current shit, you know?
board again.
So back to work we go. So I guess our day ain't over yet, man.
Woo. Just got another one. We got two live action yellowtail here. This one we just set it in and not even but shit. 10 seconds later, bam! So hey man, we got yellow. We'll be back with some more live action.
Alright, we're back with some more action on the camera because this is just, I'm beside myself. We're nailing them. Trying to go back to the Avalon. We figure we just roll it on down since we're just cruising anyway, and I'm sweating. These fish are fighting, fish are biting. It's on. So more live action continues. Live action never stops, man. We just had a double. One of them spit it. It was Doug's turn, and let me show you what he got about it.
Look at that. Beautiful thing. Yeah, yeah. Right on, so,
hey man, I'm telling you, if you come out here to Catalina, you're trolling it on down.
It's all of these guys right here.
See the size of that?
They're killing it.
Biggest one.
Yeah, yeah. So, till we hook up again, I'm sure there's going to be a ton of live action tomorrow, so, till we hook up again. I'm going to find out about it. I wanna love ya and treat you right.
So what, one mackerel?
One mackerel.
Can we buy it from you?
We need it for bait. We went that condition for bait.
Yeah. Killed it?
Going down.
Another beautiful day in paradise.
Perfect. What I'm talking about. Hey, how old are you? That's a nice looking. That's a nice looking butt, dude. Look at that. That's a nice looking butt, man. She's not 14. If she's 14, dude.
How you doing, ladies?
Hi.
And gentlemen, good day.
Today is an excellent day other than that phone call you got, but you know what? There's nothing you can do, Doug.
You got a camera on your head, what do I know?
Well, you know that we're going this way, and then we're gonna turn around, and we're gonna go that way. We're gonna find out how much that boat is.
We're gonna hire that maid that's in our fucking boat. Look at her right there.
Huh?
We're gonna hire that maid that's in our fucking boat.
Sequoia! Now that right there, dude, would be cool for two people, man. Fuck that, dude. Got the level plates, out drive. There's two of them, dude. These are like both custom built boats, it looks like. God, that blue one's badass right there, dude. Anyhow, look at all these beautiful boats out here. We're about to go pick up our, it's called the Tuna Club? Grady White. Yeah, that's a badass boat, that little blue one. This is where we're parking it on down. Perfect.
Yeah.
It's a Friday. Did you find my keys yet?
Sweet. Let's go get them. It's all good.
It's a
yeah, both of us are gonna hop off. We're gonna get like four or five people to get on here.
Talk to this guy, he knows everything. Except where my keys are. I wonder how much this guy paying you to charge his boat to
you. Battery took a shit last night on us. I want to love you. His name is Sam, and he's the doc guy, and he's on GoCam.
Yay.
You're going to be on YouTube.
Make sure don't get Sam when you show up. He's going to throw you out in the middle of the fucking
bracket. Walk up here, please. Huh? Good, how you doing? Garibaldi. Anyway, I'm gonna shut it down, Doug. Oh, you got the running lights on. All right, so here we are. They made it on their helicopter ride. Ready to do some fishing.
That was the only thing, was when I didn't think about it when I left it over here that you guys were going to use it. It's usually like, you know, he knew I was coming in on Friday and he had charged it up.
And I told him, I'm like, oh, we're going to get whatever. We don't have any heat. I don't know anybody. There's like 15 people that work here.
Yeah.
Sure, he runs upstairs and then they come back and go, you must be in the wrong place. Dude. I went back, got the registration out of the boat.
Oh, did you?
Parked in the dinghy dock because they wouldn't let me park there. We were in the kayak.
Oh, wow.
Like, oh, yeah, that guy. Oh, we're supposed to charge it. I'm like, duh. We charged it today. It's all charged up, ready to roll.
Awesome.
How you doing?
Got a couple of barracuda on it yesterday. This one.
Oh, did you?
Slow trolling some sardines.
That's nice.
Right outside.
That's what this guy always wants to go do.
You want
to
catch a barracuda?
Do a little fishing off this.
Oh, it's fun off this thing. It's a blast. We killed all five of them.
Really?
They're already cleaned and ready to eat. Yep. Save the tails, or they're hanging up on the boat. You guys can see the tails. We must have caught 100 calico bass last night. Fishing for mackerel, and we caught bass. As far as the fight, no, a calico has nothing on a yellowtail.
Oh, is that what they did?
How are they going to check them?
Oh, the first fish I caught yesterday was a calico.
Giant.
Oh, we already did. Everything's filleted.
Did you take a picture of the big yellowtail?
Yes, we did.
They're all on this camera, and they'll be on YouTube, this whole video with all you guys. I'll give you my name so you can go look into it, and it'll be done up, so it'll be a good video. Works out.
How do you
do whatever you want. I can edit anything. I just put music in the background, whatever. It's.
Everybody, that's what they're for.
I'd take this thing everywhere. Oh, yeah, you're like, I went on a 2.5-day trip catching yellowtail, and it was just, every cast. epic video, you know, all the way up the rod and everything.
You could just, like, edit the, like, 1 hour parts where you don't have...
Yeah, parts you don't like, you just don't download and... Yeah, yeah, there's a lot of that going on in the ski boat. Here we come!
Your bait tank.
We'll let them off right here. Just grab the swim strip here. Okay, okay. Hold this tight while you guys are.
Gentlemen, you have arrived.
Hanging up by the rods.
Oh, I call biggest one.
Good day, man.
Hey, man.
How are you doing?
Hey, you're late. You can't
go there.
I want to see the guts.
We're going to do the guts tonight.
Carcasses and the guts. Tied off to that boat again. All right, so they've arrived. I'm shutting this puppy down until we get some live action going down.